let the current stimulus, much of which, by the way, Brett, hasn't actually gone into the system, let that get into the system. If this is a drip, some type of IV drip, let it get in. Let the bag finish out before you start adding more and pumping in more. Look, you've got a lot of businesses in a lot of states and cities that have money that they, too, are hoarding.
Look, there are figures, Governor Corzine, that suggest that non-financial companies have socked away something like $1.84 trillion in cash and other assets, but they're not spending them. They're not hiring. They're not building plants and other infrastructure. Why not? And don't they have a responsibility to do so in this situation?
If both Republicans and Democrats are serious about drawing down that deficit, then you do have to let some of that sunset.
Mark, should all the tax cuts be extended?
Yes. I don't think it would be appropriate at this point to raise taxes on anyone, certainly not in 2011. Now, I do think when we move into 2012 and 13, when presumably the economy is on firmer ground, I would allow the tax rates for upper income individuals to revert back to where they were before the cuts in the 1990s.